Did everybody get a chance to practice this step? All the guys, I love your short thing.
Just one thing, guys, when you're doing this step, it's very complex and you're trying to keep all the things in your head, but don't forget to leave the cross. Because if you don't leave the cross, she comes out on the wrong foot and you're just like, what happened? Right? So leave the cross fully so that then you know where you are.
So now I'm going to add one more here.
Triple backflip.
And make sure, please, right here, see how our positions are, our torsos are okay. So, see, I can add a pico right here.
Pico.
And just go straight up.
Collect your feet. Side, collect your feet. Back.
And now, I can raise where? In the back. And then I can do the other side.
Nice. Look where his toes are pointing. His toes aren't pointing at me. His toes are pointing there, so that when we do this, he doesn't tangle himself up in a pigeon toe. It's very good. Super solid lead.
Here's my $20. You were saying what?
We can stay here forever. Lead the cross, left foot forward, right foot back. He pivots and points his toes that way. Va arriba. Over. Ocho, ocho. Out. Front, front, out. Yeah. So we don't want to do that.
Yeah, okay, now let's do it together.
Thank you. Yeah.
Before the
round. Before the round.
Yeah, we are working on the first part, right? Yeah. That's when we're going to break it down.
Okay, cool. He comes in with his right foot to a sacada on the front ocho.
Just practice it and then we'll do the...